Who do you think has the most to prove this season?
I'll probably go with KD just because in the manner that they lost last year, even though I know there was a lot going on in Brooklyn with Kyrie. And so I'll say Kevin Durant because I really want to see what he could do without his father.
Oh, my God, Bobby.